Hi, we've got this ceiling here, fibrous plaster. I've re-screwed it all up, taken the straps off, done the joins, and we're going to put an Art Deco ceiling panel up there.
Okay, just put this up there. Get an outline of the motor on the ceiling there. Close, so we'll get out and go around here with a pencil. Yeah, there you go. Click again. So we'll just get a mark around here and we're going to rough it up around the edges with a knife. So it's going to stick a bit.
Okay, yeah, just winding it down now. We'll get the knife and we'll cut this fibrous plaster, so it's going to stick a bit up there. We're going to use screws also. Okay. Thanks a lot. That's all marked out up there.
I'm just going to scratch this up a bit now. Getting it back to the plaster. Okay, we're just putting a little bit of plaster on those scratches there, but I've made. I've been right around it and filled that hole in the centre. And I'll put maybe a couple of dots here and there. So we'll then butter that up next. Okay, just doing around here the edges on the panel now. And we'll lift it up.
Okay, we're just lifting it up. We've buttered here up, buttered there up a bit. Now we're going to put some screws in it as well. A bit squeaky. Okay, that's pretty close. We're going to scrape that plaster up and finish it off a bit there. Excellent.
Okay, just putting a couple of screws in. Pull the metal up a bit. Haven't got the sheet lifter with any pulling power in the middle, so it'll pull that up. We can screw the rest up later.
Action.
Okay, we've screwed it up, glued it up. Gonna finish the edges off a bit more, but it's basically pretty well done. I hope you've enjoyed that. All the best. Take care.